She's got a teeth mark in his hand.